Hi, I'm Tessa Thompson.
And I'm Mia DaCosta, the writer and director of Littlewoods.
For many women in this country, it's far too difficult to get information or access to the health care that they need, including abortion.
Being pregnant costs $8,000.
Right now, there's over 420 restrictions to safe, legal abortion. These restrictions hit hardest for those with low incomes, people of color, and people in rural communities, because your choices are only as good as your options.
That's why we support Planned Parenthood and all they do to provide sexual and reproductive services for 2.4 million people across the country, regardless of race, income, immigration status, gender, or sexual orientation. Because sexual and reproductive care and abortion is healthcare, and healthcare is a basic human right.
Without Planned Parenthood's 600 nationwide health centers, many people with low incomes would have no place to turn. So that's why
we support Planned Parenthood.
We stand with Planned Parenthood.